Okay, so till now, we focused on the Shita of Rif Rashi Rambam, according to the way the Magid Mishnah explains it, that the Rabbanon, things which are not B'nai Gibel are not a Deraisa, and therefore Nesinus HaMayim is Mutar Be'etzem, and the Gibel is Mutar B'Tashinu, and the Shinu of Me'at Me'at is good enough for that. The Masha Enki and regular Kemach, which regular Kemach is a Deraisa, therefore the Nesinus HaMayim is also, according to Rebbe Chaim and HaTorah, but according to Rebbe Yosef and Yehuda, that's how Rif Rashi Rambam Paskin is Mutter, is also Midrabbanan only. And the Gibel is also Midrabbanan. However, the Gemara finishes off that when it's Raka, because it's Raka, it's Lav B'lei Lisha, you could make even, have another heter, make it Raka, totally Raka, and then you have to do a small shinu, which is if you put, do the opposite, what you put in first, the in the middle of the week, put in the either the kemach, kali, whatever it is, the shtisa. If in the middle of the week you put the chaymas first, put now the shtisa first. And that's good enough. So bapashta is the way different Rosh learning, is the same story as kemach kali. Not then. If it's Raka, it's Lav ben Elisha Klal, even Rebbe is Moida, that the Nesinus HaMayim is not an Isser anymore. And B'meila, the whole thing is that the Rabbanu mitchilos about Sefer because it's Raka. It's like more like a mashka, and it's not a dough. And therefore, it's Me'it Menatayra Mutter, and everybody's Moida, you need a small Shinui, which the small Shinui is what? Is doing the opposite of what you're doing in the middle of the week. Now, The Rambam learns that Shtisa is not Kemach Koli. It's even coarser. It's Tavua, which didn't grow only a Shlish, and therefore it's harder. It's more Lav B'nei Gibel, and only then is the Heter of Raka. But if it's regular Kemach Koli, you only have the Heter of Ma'at Ma'at, whether it's Rach or Av, it makes no difference. And that's how it seems the Shulchan Aruch Paskens like the Rambam. And when the Alter Rebbe brings down the Shitta Rishayna, which means the Rif Rosh, I'm sorry, the Shitta Rishayna, who passes like Rabbi Yosef, Rabbi Yehuda, he follows the Rambam's Mahalach. The Kemach Koli, making Racha, Lav Davka, works. It has to be Davka Shtisa, which is Kemach Shloi Havia Shlish, and you roast it, and then that's the one that you could do Racha. So again, to recap, so according to the first Shitta in Shulchan Aruch, the Shitta Sarambam, if it's Lav B'nei Gibel, Stamazoi, it's not a Deraisa, you could add water, even in the Rabbanu. And if it's B'nei Gibel, and the Gibel itself, you do it to Shinu, Shinu means Miat, Miat. If it's less B'nei Gibel, it's like Shtisa, which is Kemach Shlevi Shlish, then you have an additional heter, which is the heter of Raka, and then you have to have it make a very small shinu. Just do it the opposite of what you do in the middle of the week. But you can make even harba, because it's totally a drabon. That's how the Rambam's psak is. Now, before we go weiter, okay, so now let's jump. We're going to come back to this. We're not finished. We're far from finished. But let's go to Mechaber. Sif Tezvav. Sif Tezvav. Chardel Shaloshu Me'erev Shabbos. L'mocher Yochel Arvoy. Heim Be'yat, Heim Be'keli. Chardel, which you mixed already, you crushed already from Erev Shabbos, you're allowed to be ma'arev in it, ben b'yad, ben b'keli. V'noisen l'teiched vash, you're allowed to add vash, but v'lo yitreif, don't make a very strong mixing. La'arev b'koyach, Don't add pressure. Don't add koyach. Bopashtas, sifta as well. Even though it's a different Gemara, it's a Gemara in Perik Teilun. And the Gemara is a straight statement in the Gemara. But Pashtas, this is a hemshach of Sif Yudalat, that we pass in like Rabbi Yosef and Rabbi Yehuda, and therefore things which are lav in a gibel, and so too is chardel. You're allowed to add water, even midrabana, you're allowed to add water, and you could add water. But again, you need a shtikl shin. Over given the shin, you do it me'at, me'at. Over here, it doesn't say you do it ma'at ma'at. Over here it says ma'arvo ma'at ma'at, which means you don't do it b'koyach, which apparently this is even more lav b'nei gibel. The same way the Rambam shita was that if it's shtisa, you could make it raka in a very small shinui. Somehow the Gemara said over here, the shinui is lo yitrev b'koyach, and that's good enough. Because chadl is apparently avada lav b'nei gibel. So to continue sifta zaya, shechlayim, which is another type of growth, a vegetable or potatoes, shedochan, that you crush them ahead of Shabbos, lamochar, noisin yayin v'choymetz, v'lo yitreif. And he should, again, the same thing, do not be mixing it b'koyach el ma'arif. V'chein shum, shedochan ahead of Shabbos, lamochar, noisin pul, igrisin, and v'lo yitreif el ma'arif. So here we have Sif Tazvav, Tazayin, talk about three things. Chardel, Shum, Shechlayim, all three things the same halacha, but it's all the same concept as Kemach Koli, or maybe even like Kemach Shlevi, like Tvua Shlevi Shlish, that you could do with a smaller shinui than the shinui you did in Kemach Koli. Also it's Mashma L'Cheira. You don't have to have a shinui gomer, just do a little bit, a tiny bit, which makes it like more Derech Achil and totally not derech lisha. Over here, you could do even more. The only thing is, don't do a trifa. Talk to them. The Ramah go v'yashemrim the lo yarav v'kaf ela b'yat. No, before we learn the Ramah, let's skip the Ramah for a moment. V'yashemrim zok the machaber atzvei teshita. The whole the shari le'arav mashke b'chardel that we are allowed to add. Mashke and Chardel, and the so too with Shum and Shechlayim, is Davke Shenosnu Mubidyoy. Davke, did he add that when you put a lot of Mashke ready from Erev Yant, Erev Shabbos? I'm sorry. V'yashoyim im dohod, the Shari La'arev means to mix the Mashke, not to add. To mix the Mashke b'Chardel, Davke Shenosnu Mubidyoy. Ava b'Shabbos. Asur lasse is mashke bechardel oy b'shim akitushim mishum lahash. Here, for the first time, which we didn't bring it in Sif Yudalat, but the same halacha will apply in Sif Yudalat. This is the second shita which we did not discuss, which is the shita's Baalat Truma, which they paskin, they say there's a Yerushalmi here by the halacha of Shum and Shechlayim, not by Koli, but this new halacha. Shteitan Yerushalmi, you're not allowed to add water. So it means they're paskin like Rebbe, not like Rebbe Yosef Rebbe Yehuda, which the Pashtas Rebbe holds always. Bein bar gibel, bein lav bar gibel, nesinas maim is always chayev. And there's no shinuim by nesinas maim. And therefore, anything which nesinas maim is chayev, you can't add water, period. The only thing, if it has already water or mashka, you could mix with the shinu. That he is mate. Why is that? Why are you allowed to mix with the shinu? So let's go back to the Beis Yosef. The Beis Yosef on page Tov Lamed Beis, this is on the Sugya of Shum and Shechlayim. So first on the top of the page, Umashi Kosa Rabbeinu Shabbala Truma, Ken Kosa Amotcha V'Perikaniski, Chinda Smak, Usmak V'Taimam. Mi Demrina B'Yerushalmi, Haiman D'Shach Chuma, or Tuma. Kad Yoiv, Mashke Z'Chayim Shemlosh. So you see clearly that the The Yerushalmi paskens like Rebbe. Where the U, Hagos, Perik Chavbeis, and Zalashayn. Kosel Ram, the Yereim writes, the Ein Yudei Achiluk, Ben Shum, Vechardu, Veshechlayim. And it's a possible that the Yerushalmi palik at Talmud Adidah. In other words, the Yerushalmi doesn't talk about all three things. He talks about Tuma, I don't know what that is. So you one might think that the other two things is Mutter like Bavli. The Rishali talks about another thing. That is us. It's all the same. Elamai, why does the Rishali say it's us? And we said it's Mutter. So to be Rishali, that's why it's Chayle. Omnam, Sefer, a mitzvah's cause of the Loi Pali. In other words, what does the Sefer HaMitzvahs do? He says also, he says the same thing as the Ram said. There's no chilik ben shum v'chadl, but instead of making a machlokes between Yerushalmi and Bavli, and then we would pass like Bavli that it's mutter. Like Rabbi Yossi but Rabbi Yehuda says the Sefer HaMitzvos, no, Bavli never said it's mutter. When Bavli said you could mix the Bavat Shalo Yitroif, didn't mean putting in the water. Bavli meant putting in the water from yesterday as well. And from here is Noile Chittas Balatruma. From this Yerushalmi, they say Bavli holds the same. I, Bavli, said Yolato Ma'arev Bavat Shalo Yitroif. It means after you put the water from yesterday, yeah, now you could mix. Now, Kuktarai Non Frank. Ken Kosova Motcha Veperikaniske Behind Da Smak Usmak, which is the Sefer HaMitzvahs. This is the Sefer HaMitzvahs we just said, that he says there's no machloikis. Bavli is moide to the Yerushalmi that it's us. Begamer ben Yerucham Bechelik Ches Hiskir Svarazu. So here it was noile the new thing. And even though in Sifu Dala Shtetnish the ganze Aloch, it's only mentioned, the Yerushalmi mentions it Bashum. Nevertheless, as we can see, Magen Avraham and the others, the Pashtas and the Paskin, that this Machlokes, it's interesting, the Mechaber didn't bring it there. But this goes back to all three Sifim, Yudalot, Tezvav, Tezayin, that according to the Oisrim, you could never add to anything water. Let's not confuse this with Shittas HaTosfos we learned yesterday. Shittas HaTosfos was that the Gemara and Daf Yutches, if we remember, is right. And therefore, Lav Bar Gibul is worse than Bar Gibul. We still paskel like Rebbe. And we made a Bar Gibul, you could add water. Menateide Zichet. And if it's Lav Bar Gibul, then the Rabbanon also maskel. I'm sorry, what did I say? Bar Gibul, we paskel like Rebbe Yosef, but if you the Bar Gibul, Menateide, you could add water. Maybe with the Rabbanon also, if it's a Tzedek, the way we learned yesterday. If it's a tzedek hayoyim, masha enkein lav bar gibul like efer, then Rabbi Yosef Rabbi Yehuda is moided to Rebbe. So when Tosfos is machmer by efer, you're not allowed to add water on Yantav or on Shabbos. It's not because he paskes like Rabbi Yosef Rabbi Yehuda, but I'm sorry, like Rebbe, like the way the Balat Ruma does. No, by lav bar gibul, the way the Tosfos and the Raiva teach lav bar gibul, that it doesn't need gibul. The water itself makes the gibul, and therefore you such things you can't add water. But it's not shittas balatruma. So in the poil we have three shittas in the ganze sugya. Shittas rif rash rambam. Well, there are more, but in general, shittas rif rash rambam is we paske like Rebbe, and lav bar gibul makes it easier, makes it a heter, makes it even mutter midrabbanan when it's a tzeirich. And when it's a deraisa, when it's bar gibul, it's not mutter. Kemach regular, kemach is asa. That shit is the Rosh Rambam. A minor difference in Rambam, when is rake mutter, only shloivi or shlish. It's a minor difference. But in general, he holds like Rosh Rambam, lav bar gibul is easier, and there's no gibul, and it's only a drabanon. You could add water, even with drabanon, and you could make gibul through a shin. Shit is a balatrum is total opposite. We pass it always like Rebbe. Always the Sinas Hamayim is Osur. Period. The only time the Sinas Hamayim will be Mutter, according to the Balat Ruma, would be when? In case. Where the Gemara says Rebbe is Moedet to Rebbe Yitzchak Rebbe Yehuda, which is Raka. According to the Rambam, it's only Shloivi Shlish. I don't know, according to the other Rishonim, anytime anything which is lav bar gibel. I'm not talking regular kemach. But lav bar gibel, the Gemara only says it by shtisa. If it's lav bar gibel, you could add water so much that it becomes raka. All you need is a small shinui that do the opposite you do in the middle of the week. That's the second shitta that we paske like Rebbe, and there's never a heter only by raka. Then there's a third shitta, which is not brought down in Mechaber in Shulchan Aruch at all. That shittas hatesus, which the Beshyesa, the Bar Sashekel, the Magen Avraham, talk about it, which is the shittas hatesus that we'd also paske like Rebbe. But lav bar gibel is worse than bar gibel, and there Rabbi Yosi ben Yehuda is moided to Rebbe. So there you cannot add water. And now we're going to do the Trumas Hadeshon, which will give some clarity and some questions on the sugya vayta. So I'm going to learn the Trumas Hadeshon inside. Because of the Trumas Hadeshon, Simon and Gimel, the time of the Bala Truma, Shum the Kaim on Kirebi, the Gabri Yosi ben Yehuda, the Klal is we pass in like Rebbe. When it's against Rabbi Yosi ben Yehuda, the Sava that he holds in Sinai Samai, Mishai, Mashkin, Zei, Gibura. If you gave already mashkim ibed yoim, kvar megubel hu bechoil. It started already the gibel, because according to him, that's the gibel, is the nesinus mayim. Umay the arav su b'shabbos, and what he is mixing more on Shabbos, ain't kepeda rak shelo yitre. That's not a kepeda. Only he shouldn't do too hard. In other words, because it's only a drabana now, because it's kvar megubel, so therefore don't do it too hard. Make a shin. Avol yov mashke b'shabbos and asinus mashke hu d'machayev. V'le mahane midi ibemachre acher kach derech shin. So he comes in also with a very interesting chiddush that comes out over here that according to Rebbe we have a gewaldige kula. What's the kula? That once you gave water, if you mixed kemach with water from Erev Yontav, go ahead and Yontav and make a dough. Just do a little shinu. So the Mishnah Beruda, Ibir Alocha, he brings a Yerushalmi. The Yerushalmi says, Echot Alosh, Ve'echot Ama'arech, Ve'echot Ama'katev. Messiah, the one who makes the dough, the one who rolls it out, because that also really connects, or kneads out the dough, is also Chai Mishnah Alosh. Ha'ma'katev, the one who punches it and makes it flat or whatever. Anybody who adds a little bit to the smoothness of the dough is chayev. So what do you see? We don't say Elisha Achalisha. We don't say that because the Nesinus Mayim was already Elisha, the next step is not. We clearly don't see that. We clearly say that what? From the Yerushalmi, that Befeirish, that you step one is lush, step two is lush as well. Frag the Mishnah Berurah Akasha from... And you see, he asks a diuk from where we see Taken. Some one place we do see there is no gibel. For Emfertel, that's something which is lav bar gibel. By lav bar gibel, you're right. By lav bar gibel, the only iser is to medatayr is to add water. That makes it stick together, and that's the only iser of putting two things together. Masha ain't get the gibel because it's lav bar gibel. It's not like regular dough. The adding gibel is taken out of the rice. The truth is, Shaitaru is klor azoy dough in Trumas Hadeshon. He could have asked his kasha from the Trumas Hadeshon. What am I telling you? Ain't losh. There is losh achalosh. The Trumas Hadeshon says clearly that it's kvar megubel hu b'choil. Imay the arab su b'shabbos ain't kepeda. Rak shelo yitre. But of course, his teretz will be the same teretz. What are we talking about? We're not talking about kemach. We're talking shum shechlayim. We're talking about all these things which are all in Yonam of Lav Bar Gibel of Pashtus. So his teretz, he didn't bring the Trumas Hadeshon, but he could have brought the Kasha from over here, then the D.A.K. makes from someplace else. Shtei Befeirish though. But the teretz is the same teretz. So that's the pshat on the Bala Truma. Water from Shabbos you can't add because we pass Kana Kreber. But L'chayre, how could you do the Gibel? They don't explain that. Shalma Paschal is like Rebbe, but the Gibel, how can you do? So the Trumas Hadeshon is Masbeg. So the same way, the Merav HaMagid, the Magid Mishnah, Masbeg, and if Rosh and Rambam, why you could do Gibel by Kemach Koli, by Marson, because it's only in the Rabbanon, because it's Lav B'nei Gibel. But the Trumas, Zog Diselbe Zach, Vashom HaShechlein, The problem was only in the Nesinus Mayim, because we paskel like Rebbe. And even Lav Ben Egibel is Rebbe, everybody's moided, not only Tosfos, everybody's moided that according to Rebbe, there's no Chilik Ben Egibel or Lav Ben Egibel. According to Rebbe, Nesinus Mayim is always us, the Fedish of Reises. Ibamela, but the heter, why you could continue on Shabbos when the water is there from Erev Shabbos, you could continue the Gibel. It's the same heter as the Rav Magid said on the Rif Rosh and Rambam. We say the same thing on the Balat Ruma, because it's Lav Ben Egibel, and therefore it's Mut. But it says the Mishnah Berurah, but Chas V'Shalom, somebody had a dough from Erev Shabbos to continue to really need that dough, is a regular Chiyuv Chatz. Avol Ariva Ashri Pasku, Berik Basad Shabbos, Kirib Yitzhah Berib Yehuda. The Nesin is Mashki Olo Chashu Gibel. And therefore, V'Shari Lost the Mashki B'tchile B'Shabbos, Ola Arva Achkech B'Nerich Shinnik, Yogen B'Zboi, Ubekele Atzvon Ona Arva. The guy gave a cost about the words of the Paschas like the Rosh and Amma. But Heroises, the Shum, but Michel Shum, the Heroises, she caught him about Yoim. If you know, some of them, yeah, in this noise, I'm going to say, yeah, I'm a Shabbos. I'm a Arab man's boy. So first of all, we see here another thing. That's a new hatter, but it's boy. Yeah? So the same way there's Loi Yitreif. Or if you do it, but it's boy, or Bekele Atzvo, you shake it, that's for sure a Shin. Fine. Perika maybe Amrin and Kit Mishar, which is in Bay and Lagabi Yantav Kit Mishar Pirish Pirishari Virashi Virambam. The Afer Mutal Gavlo, you could take Afer, same Pashtas, the same as Shim, Shum, and Shechlaim. It's Lav Bene Gibel. Rambam Rashi Lashitasa, Rif Lashitasa, Lav Bene Gibel, you could do on Yantav with the Shinu. The only thing is over there, I don't think it's mentioned the word Shinu. So you could say Mitzad Eichel Nefesh, which the Maharam says something like this. Weiter. So maybe he's trying to bring a raya that there too we see the same concept. We pass in like that's Rif Rosh Rama, but that's why Kitman Shor. Or he's trying to say that it's so much Rav Gibel that you don't even have to do a b'chalala, even a shinu over there. But it's not a rai because we're talking about yad. Finish. Here, the Vesyosa brings for the first time in Tosfos. Avol ha-Tosfos, l'peri kama de Shabbos, hoi chichu, hoi chocha gemura, this is the Tumas Sadesh brings to Tosfos. The other rabba, mida de lavar gibel, hu shayach ve tfeinus, in his mind, zeh gibula. Tosfos says, you're making it worse. The fact that it's Lav Bar Gibel, even Rabbi Yosi, but Rabbi Yehuda is Moida that Yechai. And therefore, the Trumas Adeshin is going to Paskin like whom? It says, V'hashta nira, the chol mina tibulim v'shilshan, sh'regilin lasas al de Gibel, all kinds of the tibulim we make, all the dips that we make, al de Gibel mashkin, afilem dvarim she'enu b'nei Gibel. I have a problem, because we have to follow Sefer HaTrumah. And why does he need to say what is that necessary? And without Tosfos, the Sefer HaTrumah is always paskins like Rebbe. But according to Rebbe, it makes no difference B'nei Gibel and Lav B'nei Gibel. According to Rebbe, the Nesinus HaMayim is always us. Yeah? So I don't know why he says maybe. I don't know. Why do we need Kimo Shechich Vatesis? Because maybe without Tesis we would have said that Shum Shechlaim maybe, I'm just thinking out loud, maybe without Tesis we could have thought maybe Shum Shechlaim is B'nai Gibelheim. Maybe Shim Shechlaim is B'nai Gibel, and the Sefer HaTrumah paskins like Rebbe. No, it's not going to help me anything, because Rebbe makes no difference between, no, there's no difference B'nai Gibel or B'nai Gibel. So I don't know. So maybe he just wants to say, and on top of it, we also have Tosfos. We have the Rifrash, we have the Sefer HaTrumah, Sefer HaMitzvos, B'Shemri, that we pass in B'chlal like Rebbe. So you can't add the water to any dip on Shabbos. is nog euch das was, that if a slave in a gibel, even a bresi, but a bude halt as it. So I have another shitten added to the Sefer HaTrumah. Is ilo yaev mashkim beboid yoim osus losus beham b'shabbos. So we're stuck. We can't make some kind of dips and vegetable mixtures on Shabbos with mashkim. We need it. Da filim nosem em ma'at mashkim mo shirgin losus ma'at dipim dole ma'ana midi. Den sin is mashkim beboid yoim ma'anam shem dechashu megubel b'choyot. The reason why it helped is the way the Truma Sadeshan explained earlier, because it was already megubel, and now the iruv by dvarim she'enam b'nei gibel is only a drabanan, but whatever you do it, b'ma'at tipon lechashur megubel, it has to be chashur megubel from Erev Shabbos. So how do we make this? V'nir elim tzehet lekula alma afilu ilo yoiv klal mashkim b'nei yoiv k'gon shi'asa b'li l'rake k'disa perik basa de Shabbos gab shtisa v'kom anam ha'osim d'tzorich ha'li b'derebe alas shinu shi'itan ha'maychel t'chila b'keile v'achkech ha'mashkim. In other words, the Gemara really doesn't discuss about Rabbi Yosef ben Rabbi Yehuda. The way the Gemara says over there, we learned the Gemara in Achtza Shekel. The Gemara says that Kemach Koli Yasho Imrim Goyvelim Yasho Imrim Einim Goyvelim. Then the Gemara says, V'shovim the Boichshin Shtisa, that Shtisa you could mix. Frag the Gemara, how do you say V'shovim? Didn't you just told me Yasho Imrim Osir? I can tell me now V'shovim, they both matter. Rabbi is also matter. And for the Gemara, yeah, we're talking about Rake. Kamba over Kamba Rake. This Teretz, there was never a Kasha in the Rebbe Yehuda. The Kasha was like Kitchila on Rebbe. A Frirat Rebbe Gezog Tosu. And now Rebbe is saying Mutter, the Teretz is, it's Rake. And on that, the Gemara says, and even when it's Rake, Rebbe wants you to make a claim of Shinu. What do, opposite of what you do in the middle of the week. Yeah? So the truth is, the Gemara didn't discuss whether Rabbi Yosef ben Yehuda Bechlal needs a shinu. But why should you say there's a difference between Rabbi Yosef ben Yehuda and Rebbe? In the Nesinus Amayim, they have a machlokes. But the moment Rebbe is moida, that Rako, I matter even the Nesinus Amayim, because like Losh Rasha, Rako Lav Hain Elisha, it's not Losh Bechlal. Nevertheless, we need a shinu, so why should the Rabbi Yosef ben Yehuda need a shinu, at least in the gibel? And the mixing part, you should need a shinu, yeah? But let's look into the Truma Sadeshan. That the v'nira lim tzehet l'kul alma, afili lo yov klal mashkim v'boi d'yoyma, ki goyin shi'asa b'li l'rakim. Kedisa perik basa d'shabas, gab shtisa, v'koma nam ha'osam, v'tzorich ha'li b'dereb alas shinu, Sheyitan, so he clearly first says it's the Gemara is a little bit rebel. Sheyitan amaychel tchila bekelim v'achakech hamashke. V'ze ho yeshinu l'didhu. Zokte v'nire d'afu l'didon. Afu gav de b'chol ein lo ni mini kivua. To us, when we make these dips, we don't have mini kivua. Eza mem litn tchila. Mikol mukim sagi lo b'hai shin. It's enough by us. If the Gemara calls it a shin, it's good enough for us. Because we don't have a mini kivua. Apparently, if we would have had a mini kivua, then we would have to do the opposite, but we don't. So this, they all ask a shaila of the Taz. The Taz says clearly, because we don't have a mini kivua, we're in trouble. By the matzah meal, he says, how can we make matzah meal with the dip? Even though we make it raka, but we need the shinu. And we don't have a mini kivua, so putting which one to put first, so we can't make it. So they ask, the Truma Sadeshan says, no, even if you don't have a mini kivua, do like the Gemara said, that's called the shinu. So B'meil, his eitz is for all the dips to do a shinu. What happens according to the Rambam? The Raka only works where by Tavua Shlevi Shlish. Maybe. Either he's not choshesh on the shit of the Rambam, which, even though the Machaber paskins like the Rambam, and the Machaber is after the Truma Sadeshan. Truma Sadeshan might paskin either you want to be machma like the Sefer HaTruma and if Rosh. Or you could say Shum Shuchlaim and all the dips we make, they're bechlal not tvua. They're lighter. That's for sure. They're like tvua shlo yaviyah shlish. It's for sure less lav bar gibel than kemach koli. And b'meila, most dips that we're gonna make is gonna be that type. And therefore, it's And therefore, he says that rako is going to work. Just by the way, as a side note, we see from the Taz. The Taz learns his problem out from the Rambam. The Rambam, he says, we could learn from this Rambam that Raka works by, he says, we can have by Kemach Shlevi Shlish. We have a problem with Matzah Meir. And what's his problem? That our Shinu won't work. He's not saying that this is not Shtisa, this is Kemach Koli. It's Mashma, that even Tavua, Matzah Meir, which today you make cakes out of it. It's very much Deima to Kemach. Nevertheless, because it was baked, it's already less than Kemach Koli, which was roasted a little bit. Yeah, this is really Deima to Shtisa. The only problem the Taz says is the Shinui doesn't work because we don't have a mini kivua. It's Mashma that even Matzah Meir is already something which is lav bar gibul klal, like tevuah shel avir shlish. So mistabere, all the dips we do and all these things, even according to the Rambam, they're like tevuah shel avir shlish. The only thing is it has to be raka and with the shinu. Venira, the belila ava, hoyel v'chasuva lisha gemura, is ein chilik v'neus namaskit chiloy achrav. Leman Daman the Sinus Mashke Zegebula, you see from the Gemara. Rebbe was only Mater because it's Rake. By Ava, he didn't give us that Shinui. By Ava, he said, nothing works. Nesinus Samayim is a Chir de Reisa, nothing works. Yeah? And Bemele, only by Rake, which is not a real Issa, there Rebbe ventured to say, okay, do the opposite. So therefore, by our dips, he says, we have only one Eitzah, do it, Raka. Ava won't help to do it to Shinu. Vo'oit, Nira, the Philip b'bli l'raka, tzarech achkech l'arav, b'kei l'atzmoy, b'etzboy. Why? The lib, the man, domer, the nesina, samayim, l'chashav, gibel, imkei l'o mahana, david, shinu, ben nesina, samayichel, b'tchila, da'akata, l'yavad, malach, at she'yga, b'libina, shinu, b'gibel, at kan l'shoyna. Which means to say is like this. According to Rabbi, which the Gemara was talking about, Rabbi, the whole problem was the Nesinus Hamayim by Raka. That's the main problem. So do a Shinui. What's the Shinui? Put in the water, put in the Justisa first. Put in the Kamach first. Opposite of what you do, everything. But, so that's very good, a little bit of safer Balatrumas, which Paschal like Rebbe. But we also have to be Cheshish and Rif Rosh and Abba. We can't cast aside. We could be Machmer over them. We can't be Mekel. So if you go follow Rif Rosh and Rambam, Nesina Samayim is never an Isser. So what's the Isser? The Gibel is the Isser. Oy bazo, if the Gibel is the Isser, then you need to do a Shinui by the Gibel. Yeah? So here is very interesting. So here you see what he started off to say. Ked Isser b'perik basa de Shabbos gabesh tisa. B'koma nam osam, the tzorich alibe de Rebbe lasa Shinui. It's not like the Diyek we thought before, that it's only Aliba the Rebbe, and Aliba the Rebbe Yosef of Yudah, the Rebbe Gemara never spoke. Maybe you don't need a Shinu. No, he threw in the word Rebbe the opposite. That the Shinu that the Gemara said was Aliba the Rebbe. Aliba the Rebbe Yosef of Yudah, you're also going to need the Shinu. Why not? Why is he less? When it comes to Raka, he's the same as Rebbe. Rebbe is Mata Raka because there's no Lisha, so there's no Yisrael and Nesina Samayim. To you, the Gibel is a problem. Make a bit of Rabbanon at least, make a Shinu. You need some kind of a Shinu, bad boy. Or you can't use a regular spoon turning like that, or shake it with the Keli. That's how he is Mechadish. Yeah? Oy bazoi, Zokt of them. Yeah. So, first of all, before we go weiter, and according to Rebbe, why don't you need a Shinu in the Gibel? Why did he need a shin in the gibel? Didn't we say before Bashum Shechlayim that the Gemara said clearly Bashum Shechlayim that you get according to the Balas Truma, you gave the mashke Erev Shabbos. It was not the same as a mashke Bechlal Shabbos. You're only doing gibel, so you still have to do a shinu. Lo yitrev. Yeah. So what is going to be according to the Truma Sadeshan, that if Yosef Rabbi Yehuda needs a shinu by the gibel, why doesn't Rebbe? It could be like this: Shuma Shechlayim, when you give the water erev Shabbos, so on Shabbos you have to do a shinu to show a shinu. But according to Rabbi, if you give water on Shabbos and you make it raka with the shinui, you made already a shinui on Shabbos. That works for you for the gibel as well. According to Rabbi Yosef and Rabbi Yehuda, the shinui you made is a joke. It's like you made a joke, you made a shinui by thinking when you said moed ani in the morning, that shinui should help for what you're doing now. The Nesidus Amayim was Mechlal Lo Issa. So what is that shinui going to help you? It's not that the Rabbi Yosef and Rabbi Yehuda is more machmer or more mekel. It's just they're different. Because according to Rebbe, the Isser starts with the Nesidus Amayim. You do the shinui then. And that shinui continues already. That shinui is good enough for the gibel as well. But according to Rabbi Yosef and Rabbi Yehuda, the Nesidus Amayim was Bechlal nothing. There was no Isser Bechlal. So you're making a shinui then? It's too early to make the shinui. You have to make the shinui b'shaz the Isser. So you need to make the shinui b'shaz the gibel. As opposed to Shulma Shechlayim, which even to Rebbe, you didn't do any shinui on Shabbos. You put the water in Erev Shabbos. So therefore, Rebbe is also moedah. Or you, of course, you need to do a by the gibel, you need to do a shinui. We said it's takeh nara deraisa, lav by gibel, after it has water, it's lav deraisa, as we spoke for before, with the Mishnah Berurah, it would be moedah by lav by gibel, after it's mixed with water, it's not the deraisa. But still, you need a shinui. So if it's raka, you do the shinui now, you don't have to do the shinui by the gibel, according to Rebbe. But if you added water Erev Shabbos, anachanam, by the gibel, you have to do shinui. But that's shittas atrumas adesh. Zokto den de besyeis, or midvarov lomadnu, the lariv, rosh, varamma, meperik chavbeis, which they pask like Rebbe Yosef ben Yehuda, not like Rebbe. Shikaz vohod echadlo, v'shichlayim, v'shum do perik toilin stam, ma shetiru, there's the loshon amachabed, loshon atur, bein biyad, bein bekeli, also the loshon, yeah, v'chadl, sifta zvov, and tur, chadl shalosh omeru shabed lamocher, yochel la'arvi, bein biyad, bein bekeli. Zogt er, but we must say, lav lememre de la'arvi bekaf shor, he didn't mean a kaf, not that keli he meant. El davke l'nare bekeli atzmo yudu shor, you have to shake the bowl, not using a spoon, because the way the Trumas Hadash is said, according to Rabbi Yosef and Rabbi Yehuda, we need a shinu in the gibel. Zogt er den de besyoise, ve'ein zeh b'mashma divreya, el bekaf nam in shori la'arv, ushalo yitrev bekoich. The Gemara gave us another shinu, which is lo yitrev bekoich. And that's good enough. So, in other words, I don't understand now, why couldn't the Trumas Hadeshen say the same thing? The Trumas Hadeshen is not talking about a Gemara now. He made his own conclusion. How are we doing, halacha lemaisa, how are we making dips on Shabbos? If we have to pasken like Tosfos and the Bala Truma, you can never add water. So he went back to the Gemara of Shtisa, and he found the heter. Over there, Rako is mutter with the shinu. Here will also be mutter with the shinu. According to Rabbi, the shinu is you change from the weekday. According to the Beis Rabbi Yehuda, it says, Anuchanama, you need to do a shinu by the gibel. So why did you go back to, yes, but Shimu Shechlaim, the Gemara says what the shinu is. But Shimu Shechlaim is also allowed by gibel. But according to the Beis Rabbi Yehuda, even if it's ava, you could add water. But what is the shinu? Shelo Yitroi. So here too, by Raka, you're following both shittas. You follow Rabbi, you make it Raka. And the fact that it's lo yitrev is also a shin according to Reis Yehuda. Why do you need to do it by Etzboya? So that's what the Vashyasa is chaylik on the Trumas Hadash. Okay. So here we have clear all three shittas and why the Hateirama. Yesterday we explored a little bit more the Tosfos shitta. That even when it's a deraisa, if it's a tzedek, it's mutter, because according to Tosfos, lava gibel doesn't make it a derabana. It's still a deraisa, but it's mutter. The way the primogodim and the Mishyos have learned is because it's a tzedek. Okay, now let's go back to the Shulchan Aruch and see if the Zion we had the Mechaber. Shechlayim shadochem erev Shabbos lemocha noisin yayim v'chaymes v'lo yitrev. Because And Lavbar Gibel, not like Tosfos. So Rabbi Yosef reviewed this matter. Why are you allowed the Gibel itself? Because Lavbar Gibel is the Gibel, not an Isser Menateira. The Gibel itself, even according to Rabbi. It's not a Gibel Menateira. And therefore, a Shinu helps. The Vyash Oimrim in the Ramah is not the Balatruma. Vyash Oimrim, the Loya Arav Bekaf. Ela Beyat, who is that? Da steht eure Zeruah, Hilchus Shabbos, Simas, Mordechus of Perik Toilin. But Pashtus, this is the Trumas Hadeshen. This is the Shitta of the Trumas Hadeshen, as well. That we just learned in the Beis Yosef. The Beis Yosef didn't bring it. He disagrees with it. But the Trumas Hadeshen adds, and the Ramah brings it, B'Shem Eure Zeruah, as well, that according to the Beis Yosef, Rebbe Yehuda, you need a shinu in the gibel, and a real shinu. The shinu is also that you can't use a kaf, only biyat. Now comes the v'yesh oimrim in the machaber. That's shittas sefer atruma, balatruma. The shari lar of mashke bechadl is dafke shenastam abed yoyim. Aval b'shabbos is also lost as mashke bechadl, oy b'shuma kedushin b'shalosh, because everybody passed, because by every case we pass in like Rebbe according to the second sheet. Now, here comes the Ramah. Agozak the Ramah, im nois anu oichel tchilo v'achikach hachoyim etzoy ayayin im arve beitz boi shori. This is the Trumas Hadeshen. You do two shenuim. One shinu, you change the way you do it all week. Second shinu, that the Trumas Hadeshen said, I want, according to Rabbi Yosef and Rabbi Yehuda, Rif Rosh and Rama, I want also a shinu in the gibel itself. So do it by Zboi. The Abba Shinu, Kamoi Bishos, is the Lel. V'chein ha-hagin la-hater al-dei shinu, imokim shedarkin la-asas kar b'choin, yitam b'shabes, achoim b'stchil, v'ach kachoichu. Do the opposite of the week. Kum de morgen avram, chav dalet, da have shinu kemoy bishtisa, zogt de davke berakis, a felt avordo. What did the Trumas Hadeshen say? Since we pass like the balatrumas, we can't make shtis on Shabbos. We can't make dips on Shabbos. We have a problem. It was mechadish the gemara of rakke. And only after it's rakke, the gemara is matted with this type of a shinu. We do the opposite you do in the middle of the week. Rabbi was never matter but over that. But over by Kemach Koli, Rabbi clearly said, you can't do ma'at, you can't do a shinu. Not good enough. Yeah? And by Meila, Zog de Mogavram, Posh, it's a felt of ordo, dafke beraka, avo ba over, loy mahan shinu. And that's the Trumas Hadeshen. Well, again, Kosov Ramo, kemoy bishtisa. The gam Kosov bezbo, kemoy bebuloy bekaf. He adds that also, because the Trumas Hadeshen said that too, that according to Rabbi Yosef Rabbi Yehuda, you need that. Of Oile Shabbos, Loi Dog Beloshen Ramah. And the Oile Shabbos was not Medayik in the Loshen Ramah, that he brings it down as Bepashtus, even without So, Kuk Tarayna Machtza Shekel, Chav Dalet, Vele Chen Kosev Ramah, Bole Yashu Kushes Habach. The Bach asks on the Ramah, and the Taz asks the same question. Dabal Eile Ramah Levad, the Ba'av is also, why does it doesn't say clearly Berako? But Chen Kosev Ramah, the Ramah Ramze, the Meshe Kosev, Kemoi Bishtisa. I Bishtisa is Mavu, Eleel, the Asse Ba'av, it's a Klori Gemara. Yeah? Mele, the Ramah Dafas Tezog. Bring the Machtz HaShekel. Val Taz Kosev, Besop, Besif, Kot Nidala, the Kemach Asim, Amatz HaFuya, Asse Lit Meshabes, Tichyayin, Afilu Bli Rake. To be in a shinim ma shoyse bechol. We came to be saying, you do that ke bechol, we have shal shams. So to be safer, chak yankiv, which is an ulke spesach, which that's when we make matzah meil, knedlich, simen tova and gimel siv chavav, kosev alo bezele shoyne, ve ein devar mechrochem, in gam ein oilem nezorim bezei adkan le shoyne, befeirish de welt macht ja. I be safer ol yoy rabo poi, vachem be safer toits to shabbos, kosev shanele mitaz, divrei trumas adeshem, if it's not known, it's no special meaning. Which the Gemara says, the Metzias says that this whole task is only by Rakke. People do make Knedlach even Avel. So, Enoch Hanama, nobody does it on Shabbos. Shabbos is a serious child of Lisha, when it's Avel. Yeah? Then you could only do, if you're Makel, like the River Rashi Rambam, you could be Makel with making Me'at Me'at, and many kulas, and many, you know, has to have details. If you paskel a Sefer HaTrumah, you can't add water to matzah mel. Only Raka. The whole Taz is when you make it like a drink. You mixed it with wine and chaymetz. It was a drink. It wasn't so much a knedel or something like that. Yeah? But on Yantav, it was different stories. Yantav was Echel Nefesh Mutter, and, you know, Melisha Ve'elach. If you couldn't do it, if it tastes better for Erev Yantav or not, it depends. Can, you know, that's different halachas. Now, the Alter Rebbe, I'll be made that I didn't learn the Achreinim, the Tehillah LeDavid, and the others on the Ksatz HaShulchan, but the Alter Rebbe, but I don't see even Harav Levin bringing down, usually he points to all this Paschim, Lamer Zendo, with the Alter Rebbe, and it bothers me something very strong. Sifta Zayin, Halosh Shumayavis Malachis. Aber wir wollen es so nicht an der Rabbanen. If you make him out, it's mutter. Aber mutter legabel ist akkoli miat miat, schu schinne mit derich achut. Weil viele bei Gibel u av, kosche, veneri, kelosch, is mutter kiemen schon mit gabel beschinne. I don't know what the Alter Rebbe wants to add over here. He said it before. Yeah. But he is trying to say that it's not because by Raka we'll see soon as another heter. It makes no difference if it's mamish av. The heter of shinne is good enough. Aval tevua shlevi shlish shikalu voice of achach tachnois a gasa, it becomes coarse and big pieces. Varai kechoil, it's not like offer. Offer is becomes tit. Choil is sand. Sand is not offered. It's not benegibel. Via nikras shtisa mutter legabel mimenu bechoimetz ikiyotze veafila harbe bebasachas. But ushi agibel rach, like the Gemara says, has to be rach. Aval kosh is awesome. Neshik nidikelosh. Elim kimigabel ma'at ma'at, of course. If you're going to do the heter, that it's mutter, even by af, don't forget, the Alter Rebbe is not Rebbe. This is Shita Rishoina. This is Rif Rosh Rambam, yeah? So in the Gemara, it says, has to be rach. The other is no heter. Yeah, Alibe the Rebbe. But Alibe the Rebbe Yosef Rebbe Yehuda, the way Rif Rosh Rambam passes, then once it's over, of course, you need ma'at ma'at. You want the heter of rach, okay, then you will need that you can make harbor. And by fill of rach, sorry, Lashan is smart, the moist harbor of Masachas, Kate, the noises of she's a vacuum noises of Hemet, even Makam Shigil by Becholit Nahemet Triller, the Makam Shigil Becholit Nashis Triller, Yit no Shabbos of Hemet Triller, if you know. Now, the Rebbe doesn't bring the Truman Sadesh, and what happens if you don't know? But he says clearly, if you know the minig, just do the opposite, and that will be the Shinu. So it's clear that it doesn't bring the Truman Sadesh that you should do at Zboy. No. By rach, you do what? The same shinu that the Gemara says on Rabbi is okay according to Rabbi Yosef ben Yehuda. But even according to Rabbi Yosef ben Yehuda, which is Rif Rosh Rambam, you still need that shinu. You could have said you don't need a shinu at all by Rach, maybe. But why should it be a difference? Rabbi is matter with the shinu because the Nesina Samaim is not Asar anymore, it's only the Rabbanon because it's Rach. So too, it's only the Rabbanon, fine. So Rabbi Yosef ben Yehuda still needs a shinu. So he uses the same shinu. The shinu is, you don't need to make ma'at ma'at, you can make harbe, just change from the derech and the rach. Now comes my dilemma. V'yesh cholkim al kol zeh, v'oimrim, she'en chiluk bein dvarim she'en b'nei gibel l'dvarim she'en b'nei gibel. I'm unmuting you for a moment. No, you unmute yourself and tell me, who is that? I'm not on pause, but who is that, this shitta that says, no chiluk, ben dvarim shem b'nei gibel, dvarim shem b'nei gibel. Who's that? That's the Sefer HaTruma. The Baal HaTrumas. The Baal HaTrumas paskins like Rebbe. If you paskin like Rebbe, then yes. There's no chilik, always in Sinas Amayim is us. And that's the second shitter in Sif Tazayin. Yeah? And that's how the Turun Sadeshim brings it. The Tur brings the second shitter like this. Kuktarayin in Unten in the Marim Mekaymus on Reish Dalet, which is this shitter, Ein Chiluk ben Dvarim Shem ben Agivul, Dvarim Shem ben Agivul. Reish Dalet. Toisus Yudches Divra Maschel Aval. Raivet Basogis of Periches. Ramban and Rajba. Magad Mishnah B'Shem U'Achreinim, which is all shittas, Toisus and the Raivet. Chuvim B'Shem U'Rashem Hashem Chav Dalet. Ibn Magabroam Ka'an Siv Kotten Yutas, which is shittas Toisus. Yeah? Toisus never said She'ein Chiluk Ben Dvar B'Shem B'Nei Gibel Dvar B'Shem B'Nei Gibel. Toisus said B'Fenish B'Nei Gibel, Lav B'Nei Gibel is worse than B'Nei Gibel. Lav B'Nei Gibel Rabbi Yosef Ben Yehuda is made that Nesina Samayim is a Deraisa. And B'Nei Gibel is Chaylik Aneb. Yeah? So there are certain cases that Ba'efer and I don't know what Toisus will hold by Shulman Shechlaim. Maybe Shulman Shechlaim is also so much Lav B'Nei Gibel. Toisus only talks about Marson. Maybe Shulman Shechlaim is also so much Lav B'Nei Gibel that it's also even according to Rebbe. I'm sorry, even according to Rebbe Yisrael Yehuda. And so is Mashma a little bit from the Trumas Hadesha. He says, how are we making today Bechlal dips? We have the Balatruma Sefer HaMitzvahs Dari, and also Toisus. What is Toisus Kumtarayim? Because it's Mashma that Shum Shechlaim is similar to Efer. It's not Deimit to Marson, to Kemach Koli. It's Mashma that it's Deimit to, that it's Lav B'nei Gibel at all. The Mela, according to Toisus, will be an Issa. But again, you're right. You could say that Shum Shechlaim is also a Filo Libet Toisus. But the lashon of the Alter Rebbe, she'en chiluk b'bein dvarim she'en b'nei gibel, l'dvarim she'en b'nei gibel, that's Toisus and the Raivet? Statement. I don't understand. U'bekulon chayev v'nesines mayim b'levat. Dosh teichin zugeschrieben? Oh, that's correct. U'bekulon chayev v'nesines mayim b'levat, reish hei, weiter, this is, I'm only looking at the italics, you know what it's from the Tzemach Tzadik or the Alter Rebbe or whoever wrote the first Ma'ariv Mekaymus. Steht wer? Kerebe bebreise. Sefer atrume. Smak. Huwe bebes Yosef. Das ist alles gewaltig. Yeah? Ube kula chan sin is ma'ariv levad. That's Sefer atrume. But what is this lashon? Wo oimrim she'en chilik ben dvarim. That's Toisus. So apparently the Alter Rebbe has an under the pshat in Toisus. So we will come back in Mirza Shem Bechlal to finish off the way I started the Prima Gadim, but I didn't finish it last time. The Tosfos Shabbos Kasha on the B'Shyosef, the B'Shyosef learns the Tosfos, and maybe the Alter Rebbe has a different Mahalach Bechlal in this whole Tosfos. The Alter Rebbe says that it's no chilik in Dvarim Shemene Gibel, the Tosfos Mefedish Nishmash Mazel. But I need to be here. But the bottom line is, the B'Kul of Chayim and the Sinis Ma'am Levad, the Alter Rebbe, you know, the Ma'am Mekoyim say clearly, that's the safe Balatrum. It's fine. So, oy echad mishar mashkin and meipedis, afo pishol egibul klal, in a sinus amayim zei gibulo, shittus rebbe, elikin agibul hurach, like we said before, by rach, and that's the way the Trumas Hadeshim says, not only by shtisa, by all things, by shum shichlaim, if you make it rach, shazayin kalishis klal, et losh narashi, no klisha, vein nisura elim adivirus seifra, if it iru lezorech ha-shabas al dey shinu shizbayir, watch the sinu. Bein bedvarim shem b'nei gibel. Bein bedvarim shem b'nei gibel. Say he says clearly as was. Itiru l'tzorech Shabbos. Even it's b'nei gibel. Where do we see such a thing that will matter rach afilo b'nei gibel, but something which is b'nei gibel? Where was the gemara matter rach? According to Rifrash, Rifrash, by Kemach Koli. According to the Rambam, only by Tevua Shalavi Shlish. Nobody was matter by regular Kemach. If you make it Rach, you make it Rach, says the Alter Rebbe, once you make it Rach. So this Yash Cholkim now come and are more Mekul than the Friede Geshitta. The Friede Geshitta, the Alter Rebbe clearly says like the Rambam. Aval Tevua Shalavi Shlish. Shekoloi, Vachataknun, it's Gasa, Kichoil. Okay, then you could make it Raka. Yeah, but here the Alter Rebbe says, according to the Yash Oisrin, that they have a Kula, Raka is always Mutter. So, does that work to be here? Yeah? She's bar, bein bedvarim shein b'nei gibel, bein bedvarim shein b'nei gibel. Lefichach, bein koli, bein shtisa, also litten be mamashke b'shabas, afilu b'shinu m'derech achoy. Ele imkein, gibel rach. So, say shtisa and say koli. The Alter Rebbe doesn't say regular kemach. So, what he means, b'nei gibel, maybe he means bein b'nei gibel, bein b'shein b'nei gibel. I don't need the chilik of the Rambam. Could that make sense? The Sefer HaTruma never learned Pshat in the Gemara like the Rambam. The Rambam is the only one who learns Pshat that the Sefer, when it says Boichshin Shtisa, that it's a different meaning than Kemach Koli. Reuven Rishonim learns the same thing. So the Alter Rebbe says, I'm not going to put two Chumras together. I'm going to take the Sefer HaTruma and Machmer like Rebbe. I'm also going to add on that the Rambam's Pshat, that what? That the heter of Rach is only by Shalavi Shlush? No, if I learn like the Sefer HaTrum, I'm going to learn like all the other Rishonim. That Kemach Koli and Shtisa is the same thing. Avo is Aser, and Rach is Mutter with Tashinim. That's the Lechoyer of the Pshat, but the Alter Rebbe says, Bein B'dvarim Shem B'nei Gibel, Bein B'dvarim Shem B'nei Gibel. He's not talking about regular Kemach, Emes B'nei Gibel. שאז מותר ליתן בשינה דיין ליתן שטיסה תחילה ואחר כך אחרי מזו מוקם שזה יהיה שינוי להפך ומוקם שהפך השינוי. וכשינוי סן בשינוי, מותר לגבל אפילו הרב בבסך, אז כי בשגיבל רך, כזה גמור עשה כלילי, באובר יניד מעט מה. בו, that's only given according to the Yosef of Yehuda, but now we're going according to the safe Balatrumas, which Paskins like it ever, אבל גיבל אף, is also בכל עניין, בשמלוש, the moment you add water, it's חי בשמלוש. אלא אם כן נוסת ממש ככבר מבויד יויים, אז אני מותר לגבל בשבס, מעט מעט, בין בקולי, בין בשטיס. So here the Alter Rebbe says also a new chidush. But if it's over, the heter of rach you don't have. So the heter of making with the shini you don't have. The heter of מעט מעט בעצם doesn't work because we pass it like Rebbe. But if you did the maskin yesterday, you are allowed to be mutter legabel b'shabbos, bein b'koli, bein b'shtisa. In other words, the same way b'shumish shechlayim. What did Trumas Hadeshin say? Why is it okay to make a shinu b'shumish shechlayim? Which the shinu over there is b'vat shelo yitrov. Why the Trumas Hadeshin was masber? Because these are things which are lav b'nei gibel, and once you added water, the ikir gibel was done, menateir, according to Rebbe. The rest is only the Rabbanan. So the Rabbanan will make it with the shin. So says the Alter Rebbe. It doesn't talk about kemach. We have to put these two simonim together. There's two separate sugyas in the Gemara. Shim, shum, shechlayim. We'll be Yetz Hashem give another shir on Sunday, Yetz Hashem, which is in Shechav Dalet. It's Morrison. Then we have a Shin Yutes about the Goizim. There's still more protein to this. But it's separate Gemaras, but it's the same two Shittas. So, B'meila L'choyru Koli, the Alter Rebbe says that Koli and what is the Lashon of the Alter Rebbe? Koli and Shtisa, the Ramam, these are two separate things. They're both Be'etzam Lav B'nei Gibel. The Menatoyre, once you put the water, even with Paschal like Rebbe, if you put the water Erev Shabbos, then the Gibel is already only a Drabonon. And B'meila, what can you do? So you could do a Shinu. B'shuma Shechlayim, over there the Shinu will be, there's no Alter Rebbe on that, unfortunately. So over there the Shinu is a Bachelor Yitre. But why can't we use the Shinu that the Gemara used by, we could use the same Shinu the Gemara used according to the Yosef of Rebbe Yehuda. When you do put water in Kali on Shabbos. According to the Yosef, you didn't see the Samayim was not a problem. You made the Shinu mitzad the Gibel. Over here, this is say Balatrumas. Okay, so you put the water Erev Shabbos. So you could use the same Shinu. Once you put the water Erev Shabbos, you could use the same Shinu on Shabbos as as the different Rosh Hashanah, as the Rabbi Yosi ben Rabbi Yehuda uses when you put the water on Shabbos. But the Alter Rebbe doesn't say it by Kemach. In the Feast of Svara Rishoina, here, the Alter Rebbe starts in with comparing it to Chardel. Feast of Svara Rishoina, Chardel, Shalosh HaMerav Shabbos, Yochel Arbe, B'mashke L'mocher, Ben B'yad, Ben B'kav. Little to take a dwash, a latch a liter of a koi, helemaru, and out me out. From here is chaser. So we'll stop over here. A lot still to discuss and to talk, and then to come to practical halachas. How do we smash bananas on Shabbos? Do we, is that called lush? Do we, can you use the same thing with avocado? Mix it with other things? Can we mix oil with eggs? And so on. And here's the shambali nether by the next sheet. Hatzlach, Rabbi, and a freilich and lichtigen Shabbos. Any Shailas.